All right. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in for another episode of Chicken Lights and Street Pipes. Today with a Trey U. I hope you're doing well out there, and ready for some American Truck Simulator. And today we are using an HFG combo. Oh, that's almost perfectly lined up in the center there. Anyway, this is the Marmon 57P. Got a little pack edit that I'm working on there as well, with a few things like the stacks and the fenders. The wheels on her, we got Jasper's American Wheel Pack, and we got the lights from the Hater Built, the Watermelon. The trailer back here, we're using HFG's East End Dump. Super solid trailer. I love its look. It's one of my favorite End Dump trailers for sure. So yeah, we're doing this HFG combo today. Under the hood, we got Slob Jerry's Cummins ISM engine. Let's fire this bad boy up. Wheels on the back right here, I think it's the 24 and a half inch pack. But yeah, the truck wheels are from Jasper's. Today we're using the JBX2 and the Project Next Gen combo. We also got the 4K trees active. So in a melting pot of graphics mods, I guess. Anyway, let me know what you think. I hope you enjoy the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. Be a ferry involved in this trip. I had to take one. We're up here in Washington, heading to Port Angeles, and I do believe it's gonna involve a ferry, which is cool. I mean, the trip says 3 hours, but I don't think that's the case. Thank you.
Yeah.
The Rattler. I'm hungry now. 72-inch steak? Shit. Sounds good. Absolutely no way in hell I'll be able to eat that. Probably not on my hungriest day.
Thank you.
Like a glove. Everybody, thanks so very, very much for sticking around to the end here, watching me slam that backing spot. Sun shines on a dog's ass every once in a while, I suppose, right? I can't mess them all up. Anyway, if you'd like to pick up any of these mods yourself, the Model Parts Pack's still in development. I got a few things I want to iron out now that I got my PC back kind of up and running in okay-ish condition. I should be able to get things back in order. Start pushing some of these little packs out. But the trailer, the wheels, the truck itself, all that is readily available. And the links to them all will be down below the video itself here. And if you like to support the channel, over just hitting that like and smashing that subscribe button. My PayPal and my Patreon's down below if you want to support the channel any further. I can't say enough how much I appreciate you guys at least watch along and hit that like button. Comment down below, tell me like what you'd like to see next time. I'm planning on doing some build and drives. I'm just gonna set up another profile kind of for it. But yeah, that's something maybe in the future. Anyway, until next time, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, everybody. Take care.